gotta live till the mic turns off. But now I'm here, I cannot go soft. I found myself when the rest got lost.
Thomas, it's just absolutely awesome. I'm buzzing being here. This guy rocks, man.
Hopefully I can inspire as many people as you need.
But now I'm here, I cannot go soft. I found myself when the rest got lost.
Your boy E.T. and welcome to another edition of That's Right, Bring It From The Bottom, baby. Thank God it's Monday. Woo! Okay, I told you last week, we moving past. I can, I will, I must, till I did. That's right. Look, you got a couple more months to go, guys, and this cannot be the year talking. This cannot be just the year wishing. This cannot just be the year wanting. This is the year of accomplishments. Like, this has to be the year you get it done. Now, I told you before, I'm not telling you this because of what I read, what I heard. You have seen, you followed me. Look, you heard me last year say that what you do the year before, right, you're gonna reap the benefits of it this year. You heard me say it. And so you saw the trend, you saw London, not Australia. Like, you are literally watching it. The NFL, the MLB, the NBA, you've seen it. You've seen the teams that I work with. You've seen the companies. You are getting an opportunity. So if E.T. can do it, it's not about E.T. But what I'm trying to tell you, if E.T. can do it, you can do it. So we got four more months to go to make sure that this year is not a waste. Are you hearing me? And this is not the time. This fourth quarter, y'all. This ain't the time to shift down. This ain't the time to take it off the gas. This is the time to go hard. Everything you're going to get in 2014 has everything to do with how you finish 2013. So if you think you can kind of chill out, if you think you can start coasting, look, you are sadly mistaken. So principle number two, and y'all better get this in your spirit. I'm talking about being persistent. All right, you saw me with the Lions last week. You saw me with the jersey. You saw it in the back, locked in. My boy Jose, shout out. Rashad, locked in. You saw it to the locked in family. That's what they call themselves, locked in. Why? Because you got to be persistent. And when I use the word persistent, I'm talking about you got to be locked in. You can't scoreboard watch. Too many of you scoreboard watching. Every time you do something, you're looking up to see the score. Or every time you take a step, every time you make a move, like, you're not persistent. What you're doing is you're looking at the scoreboard. You're ring watching every accomplishment. You're looking at your trophy and you're watching your trophy up. Listen to me. It's not time to do that. This is time to be persistent. E.T., what do you mean be persistent? Look, what I mean is I'm tired. I'm tired of people calling me saying, E.T., I put in 6 months. I don't see it. I put in a year. E, I ain't see it. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You're about to stop the process because you can't see the prize? You're about to quit? You're about to give up? You're about to give in because you've been doing it for 4 months and coach ain't telling you what you want to hear? You've been doing it for a year and you think the job is just supposed to promote you, right? And give you all these responsibilities. Are you kidding me? Like, you got to be joking me, right? I've been doing this thing for 20 some years before I got the voiceover opportunity. 20 some years before I got to the Lions. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? But guess what? You got to be persistent. What do you mean, E? You keep saying be persistent. I mean, get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, even when you don't see results. Because you ain't looking for results. You made a commitment to get up at 3, so you get up at 3. You do as many reps as you said you were going to do. You do as much research, and then you keep doing research. So, E.T., if I'm putting up 100 shots and it's not working, what do? You put up 100 more, and this is the problem. You're not persistent. You're just trying to take 100 shots because coach told you to take 100 shots. My boy Shannon said, it ain't about taking 100 shots. It's about making 100 shots. be persistent. And so you got to get to a point where you locked in, guys. You are locked into the process. So every day you do it on Monday. You come back and do it Tuesday. You come back and do it Wednesday. You come back and do it Thursday. You come back and do it Friday. And if you don't see nothing, if you don't see no results, you don't give up and you don't give in because you're not doing it for the goal. You're not doing it for the prize. You're not doing it for the accomplishment. You're doing it because you are in love with the process. You are persistent. And so you're just going to keep going. And 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 you're going to see results. And the reason why I leave you with this, I wear that number 20 jersey. Because Barry Sanders was one of the few running backs in the NFL that would start the fourth quarter minus 10 yards or minus 5 yards and leave with 100 and some yards. Why? Because Barry Sanders said it best. He knew that lineman who was strong in the first quarter, who was strong in the second quarter, who came out with, he knew that after halftime, the third quarter, they might be strong. But by the fourth quarter, those linemen legs, those linebackers legs, those cornerbackers legs, they were going to go out eventually. He knew it. And so Barry would get that ball in the fourth quarter with just a few minutes left and hit a 50-yarder and hit a 60-yarder and lead a game with 138 yards. Are you hearing me? Why? Because he was persistent. So do me a favor. Stop looking for results. Stop looking for accomplishments. Stop looking for affirmation. Stop looking for somebody to pat you on the back. And you just get up on Monday and grind. And get up on Tuesday and grind. And get up on Wednesday and grind. And get up on Thursday and grind. And get up on Friday and grind. And if you grind, no days off, no holidays, no snow days, no weekends off. Listen to me, no birthdays. You heard me. No holidays again. You heard me. If you keep grinding and you stay persistent and you locked in, one day you're going to wake up and you don't know what day it's going to be. I can't tell you what day it's going to be. But one day you're going to wake up and you're going to be exactly where you dreamed you would be. If you work hard enough, you might be even further than what you dream. So it's your boy E.T. saying, stop tripping because you're struggling. For without struggle, there's absolutely no progress. And if it was easy, everybody would have a gold medal. If it was easy, everybody would be a champion. If it was easy, everybody would pass their law exam. If it was easy, everybody would be an MD. If it was easy, everybody would do it. And it ain't easy, but I know you can do it. So forget about your past and make the rest of your life the best of your life. It's your boy E.T. I'll see you next Monday.